are you guys? This is just a little bit of a quick video I had to from the reverse osmosis. I thought I'd just show you something. Just taken apart the broken canister that was in the previous video. And these are the filters that go inside the canister, obviously. That's the one that's got the active carbon in it and that. I change these religiously every year. I've just taken the canisters apart because of the one that's cracked, I've thrown away and I've kept the other part. So I just thought I'd show you this. That's one season of using that filter. That's what it was like when I put it in last year. That's what it's like now. Black as can be. It's almost like rusty water when you tip it out. So obviously that's what's in your tap water that's going into your pond. I thought you might just like to see that, you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon. Bye.